construction material, and I got my cups all ready to go, and I've got my Daikin green dental stone, my bag there, and my dental trays, and that's the upper tray that's out of the bag, and it's a medium size. I get my tray right there. Load up the tray, put that down. Get that nice and full. Material. You don't have to rush too much. It's mixed it with cool water, so it should be a few minutes before it sets. Okay, and here we go. Great. Looks good. Now we'll pour dental stone in here right away because this stuff starts to shrink. Okay. I'm getting the forms blocked out. I think it's on its way. My vampire fangs. And probably like in another half hour or so, I think I'll have it, you know, pretty much where I want it. And there they are. So these are finished. Just turn them into the light a little so you can see some of the anatomy that I just quickly carved into the clay on both sides, and you know, on the teeth there, those little grooves in the teeth, and try to follow the curve of my teeth, the upper teeth. That's the top, and then this is what it looks like in the backside of the teeth. So that's it. And now we'll be, I'll make a body double silicone mold of these teeth, and I'll show you that next. My little clay wall, ready to pour the body double silicone into this little mold. That's they look like after they're trimmed and taken off the model. And now I'll get ready to just color them up a little bit, and that's it.